Hey, what's up? Hello everybody, this is Abhiranjan from abhiranjan.com. I welcome you all to my YouTube channel. And friends, today I have come up with very important video, how to download Instagram videos and photos. Friends, before proceeding further, I want you all to please subscribe my YouTube channel and please follow me on Instagram. My Instagram handle is the Abhiranjan. Just go with Instagram and search the Abhiranjan or Abhiranjan, you will find my profile and follow me there. I usually shares very important things related to digital marketing, related to life, related to motivational quote and all. So you can follow me there. So friend, let's continue over the video. As we all know, if I go with my Instagram profile, I found many things in the form of videos, photos. So if I want to download this, then I am clicking on this particular thing, I am not getting any kind of option to download. Or if I go with three dot, then also I am not getting things download here. I am getting report, copy link, turn on notification, share option, unfollow and mute option, but I am not getting any kind of download option. So if I want to download this particular photo or any kind of video of others on Instagram that we have followed, then you need to download an app for this. Many apps are there. You can go with the Play Store, you can find those app and you can do the process through which you can download photos and videos of other. So I'm going to share some things related to that. So what you need to do, you need to go with the Play Store or iOS and you need to just enter keyword like Insta downloads, Insta full video download or Insta image download. So you need to go with keyword like that. And if I am installing one very important things related to that, suppose we have this kind of option, so I can go with any of app and I am installing Insta download. So it is going to be installed very soon. So it's going to be install. And in between I am going to share that these apps are very useful. You should go with Play Store and find useful apps like that, and you can see that how these apps work. So friends, this app has been downloaded, so I am opening this. You can see it is saying that please allow, then I have allowed this. So friend, after downloading this particular app and installing this on my device, I have shared the link of this particular app at my description section also. You can go there and you can find many apps. Just you need to type the keyword in Google Play Store like Insta app, photo or video downloader and many more. So you can find those app also. So now what this app is asking me, this app is asking me that please give the URL that you want to download. So suppose I am going with my Instagram profile and I want this particular image to be downloaded. So what I need to do, I need to click on three dot and here I will find copy link, and I have copied this link and again visit to this section. And what I am going to do, I am going to paste this link here and I am going to check the URL. So I am going to check this URL and you can see it has, the image has appears here, and I need to save this image. So I need to click on the save, and you need to show the folder path where you want to download, or you can make it default. So I have clicked on this particular thing, and as you can see, I have downloaded this particular photo. And similarly, if we type you can say video link, then automatically this video link will be downloaded. And now from here I can share this particular to any network, means WhatsApp, Facebook, any network that you want to share. So in this way you can download photos, videos, you know, from Instagram, because Instagram does not provide download feature till now. So you can go there. So in between, I just want you all to subscribe my YouTube channel and stay updated with the latest tips and tricks related to digital marketing, related to social media, related to online branding. So please subscribe my YouTube channel and stay updated. And if you have any question related to any topic, then you can ask me. And if you want me to make a video related to digital things, then please ping me through comment section. And friends, guys, follow me on Instagram. My Twitter, my Instagram handle is The Aware Engine. You can find me by searching Aware Engine, and you can find very useful stuff related to digital marketing at my Instagram profile. And do subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you. And please find description. The link of the app is shown in description. Thank you for watching.